Adrian Delorey coming at you from 180 Degree Fitness. It's Sunday afternoon. I'm just on my way to pick up a few groceries for the week. This is what I usually do. I thought I'd bring my camera along and show you what I pick up. I usually plan for my Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday on Sundays, and then on Wednesdays, I usually get my Thursday, Friday, and Saturday ready. So the plan today is to head to the farmer's market, pick up a few things downtown, maybe pick up a few things in Orleans here, and also run over to Farm Boy and pick up a few pre-made meals. So I live kind of a busy life, and I don't have a whole lot of time to cook, so this is one way I get around it. So I don't know if this will help you guys, but I thought I'd just bring along the camera and show you what I pick up. So. Hope you have a great weekend, great Sunday, and I'll see everybody Monday, and hope you get something out of this. I got kind of distracted at gym, and I don't know if I'm going to be able to make it downtown, so I'm going to grab some stuff here, see what they've got. It looks like they got some good fresh produce here. So, yeah, I'm in Orleans. This is on St. Joseph Boulevard, right across from the Cozy Nest, and let's see what they got. All right, hey guys, I'm here at 2473 St. Joseph Boulevard, and actually with the mother of one of my clients, Jen Brennan, who's lost a good amount of weight with us and is doing awesome. Here to pick up some strawberries and a few other things that they've got. So everything kind of local. Where's this stuff grown?
It's from Navin.
It's from Navin. So, all right. So I'm gonna grab a few things here. Definitely. Carrots, strawberries. Do you want to say anything?
No,
thanks. No? All right. You say hi to Jen.
Hi, Jen.
Well, I picked up a few things here. I'm on my way to Farm Boy now, and you should check this place out. Come see Jen's mom. All right. And we'll see you soon.
You take my money and burn it to the ground. It's no inferno, but it follows me around, and I've got selective memory.
Here.
Adrian! Oh my god! I'm making strawberry rhubarb protein muffins. Get out of my house!
Strawberry rhubarb protein muffins?
Yes.
This is a glimpse into Kathy's fries. These are the good strawberries, right? I'm going around picking up. Don't need to know about that. Hi.
Oh my god.
Okay, I gotta go. I'm on my way to Farm Boy, Cat. It was weird making a video without Kathy Smart in it, but now it's got some Kathy Smart in it. Hi, Kathy.
Yeah.
Okay, well, that was fun. Nope. So back onto my route of getting paid some Farm Boy food. And yeah. What were those again? Protein pancakes? Well, that was fun. So now I'm gonna go off to Farm Boy. Alright, so here we are. I'm going into Farm Boy. I don't even know if they're gonna really like it that I'm gonna videotape in here, but anyway, I'm kind of one to always ask for forgiveness versus asking for permission. Yeah, here we go. Into Farm Boy, picking up a few things for Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday next week. Enjoy! All right, so here we are. Something I usually pick up. Get a lot of pre-made stuff. If you do, if you don't, if you say... I don't know if you guys knew, but most of these recipes here are actually made by Kathy Smart. So I always pick up a few things.
Hey, sir, can I help you?
I'm making a little video. How you doing?
Good, yourself?
Not too bad. I'm also going to get a couple, a medium of the beef Rogan Josh.
Of course.
Yeah. And two of the salmon. I'll take it one day at a time. And I'll take it one day at a time. I'm pretty much done for the most part. Pick up a few vegetables and get out of here. To the ground, it's no inferno, but it follows me. One thing I've been eating a lot lately of is kiwi, and I eat them almost like apples. On my way to the independent grocer now. I'm gonna pick up some Greek yogurt with honey. I know it's all about finding your own formula and what works for you, and this is something that works for me. If I was to buy the Greek yogurt on its own, the plain stuff, I wouldn't eat it. But at the independent grocer, they've got this Greek yogurt that has honey attached to it. So it's pretty simple, and it really works for me, especially if I'm working and I need a snack or feel like my blood sugars are dropping a little bit. I'll have one of these as a snack, and I'll throw in maybe some fish oil with it and mix it all up. So the fish oil I use is that Xcenta EPA and DHA. EPA is really high in it. Anyway, I'm just coming in here. You also shouldn't be driving and videotaping at the same time. Just like you shouldn't be using your phone. That's not a good idea. So don't do this at home, kids. All right, hey everyone. I'm back here at 180 Degree Fitness, and I just wanted to show you my haul. This is my life, and this is kind of how I do things. I just thought I'd give you guys a glimpse into kind of how I do things, and I guess you got to see Kathy in action as well. That was kind of unexpected for her, so she's a good sport. I thought I'd give you a quick little look at probably what I'm going to be eating over the next 3 days. So take a quick look. This is my haul. So we got some actual real food. Wow, isn't that neat? Strawberries. Now I wanted to show you something too. I've got some kiwi. I want to compare. I'm going to compare these two strawberries. This is one of the Dristol's strawberries, supposedly organic, and some stuff that was locally picked. So I had to bite into this. But compare the color. All right, can you see that? So you can see all this white stuff here. This is the Dristol's stuff. This probably comes from California. Lots of preservatives, and it has to be sent all over the country. But this is the local stuff. So definitely buy local. It's fresher. Tastes great. And it doesn't take me too darn long to do this, but let me see here. Now, the only thing here with this chicken, could be highly salted, probably is. I got some apples, Fiji. Here, we've got a chicken, a couple chicken breasts. I've got a couple beef wraps. I've got some steamed vegetables. I didn't really want to go with this, a 7-grain. I would have went with the high quinoa salad, the Josh Rogan Josh stuff, whatever that is, asparagus, We've got some salmon as well. And this is the Ezekiel bread that I'm eating right now. It's not the best. I know you can get better, but I like the taste of it. And especially if I need some complex carbs really quick, I'll just toast up one of these things. And sometimes not even have anything on it. It tastes that great. And I've got some of these, you know, gluten-free waffles in the morning. I always add this fish oil. Fish oil. Sent it into my Greek yogurt. This is the stuff I was picking up. And you can see I've got a good healthy number of things. So, anyway, I hope you got something out of this. That's how I do it. And I'll probably be doing it again on Wednesday, getting ready for my Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Now I've got my cheat meal that I'm going to have, which is usually Sunday afternoons. And I'm going to enjoy that. So, take care, guys. And stay healthy, stay fit. And hope you got a little bit of a